Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Apollo Justice. Well, that was certainly an interesting thing we had just a few minutes ago, wasn't it? Wow, a forger at 12. That's talent. So her father knew about us. I wonder why. Sorry, I was picking something up. Well, this is going to get very interesting, people. I think I'm going to get me something to drink after this episode, because I'm getting thirsty. Okay, so now we gotta press everything except for number 3. Okay. Yeah, what does she mean? Alright, so we do not press on this one. So, she kept it in a frame because she thought it was pretty. People she liked at the time. Thank you. Huh? What the hell? Oh, yes, people. Oh! Oh! She's so adorable! She's so cute! I'm so sorry I'm flipping out, but that is adorable! Anyways, in the next episode, we go back 7 years into the past and play as Phoenix Wright one last time. So anyways, people, this has been Mr. Kotorex. And remember, folks, there's no point being an adult if you can't act childish from time to time. And I'll see you on the next video.
See